So it's been a while since we posted a video. Aislin finished out her cheer season and had softball season, and she did great with both of those. But then after placements for the new cheer season, she started complaining that her left wrist was hurting. So we went to the orthopedic and they told us that she was overusing her left wrist and just doing too much on it and too soon with too many hard skills. So they put a cast on it and she has been in that for several weeks.
There's nothing that can stop this crazy love from breaking through. Wake up to the rising sun. Thank the Lord for the things he's done. Lift your eyes.
She's been working on tumbling skills that require no hands because she is quite worried that she will not be able to tumble with hands ever again. She's worried that when we go back, they're going to tell her that she can't use either wrist again until her growth plates are closed. So that has been weighing heavy on her mind, and so she's been working on tumbling that doesn't require any hands. So here is our latest video and catching up with Aislin and just seeing what she's been up to.
So this is Laura, I'm Aslan's older sister. We're headed to another doctor's appointment. Aslan, you wanna tell them what this one's for? So what was your original injury?
My right wrist.
And we're headed where? For your?
Okay.
This kid's gonna kill me.
So, you hurt your wrist again.
Mm-hmm.
Or not really your wrist again, you hurt your other wrist.
Yeah.
And when do you go back to the doctor?
Friday.
Are you worried?
A little bit.
What are you worried about?
I'm saying I'm not able to use either of my wrists.
Your cast. Awesome. Has it been hard living with a cast?
Yes.
Yeah. Especially since you can't do everything with your other wrist.
Yeah.
So it's kind of been like almost living with no wrists. Yeah. So, twice now, you have had issues with alopecia.
Yeah.
You want to explain what alopecia is?
It's where you lose hair. You can either lose like chunks of hair or like your whole head of hair.
Yeah, and what did you do?
I lost like chunks.
So you just had small bald patches on your head.
Yeah.
Yeah. And what did the doctor say caused this?
Stress.
Stress, yeah. It was a way of your anxiety coming out. Yeah. And did it grow back?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So a couple years ago, we had a small patch and that grew back, and then just this past December we had two bald spots and they're just now growing back in, and it's almost August. Go ahead. What were you going to say?
No, it's not in the video.
What were you going to say?
It's not.
What were you going to say?
It's not in the video.
Oh. How does it make you feel when you have these bald spots?
A little bit, like, scared almost.
Scared? What are you scared of? What's it make you scared of? That they're never going to grow back? Yeah. That you're going to be bald forever?
Yeah.
Would it be so bad to be bald forever?
No.
Because they got some nice wigs out there. You could always have different hair. Huh? Yeah.
Sure.